Hello guys, welcome to AnzysViews. Here I am going to show you the main difference between the best two features in MiUi 8, that is dual app and second space. First of all, we can discuss about dual app. Using this dual app feature, we can create two app in a single phone. That means we can create two account for the same app. Okay, I am going to show you. I am going to enable dual app for Facebook. Before that, I am going to show you only one Facebook are there in my phone. Now I am going to settings and going to enable dual app for Facebook. Okay, the icon created, that is new Facebook app is created. You can see this is the new dual app for Facebook. While I open this Facebook, I want to enter a new account. I want to register, okay, or I want to log in. In my first Facebook app, I already signed to my Facebook account. Okay, now I am going to show you another example. I'm going to create a dual app for WhatsApp. Before that, I am going to uninstall the dual app for Facebook. Remember that all the dual app data will get deleted. Okay, now I am going to create a new dual app for WhatsApp so that I can create another WhatsApp account in the same phone, and I can chat with two WhatsApp account in a single phone simultaneously. Okay, I created dual app for WhatsApp. You can see an yellow badge, dual app badge on the dual app icon. Okay, in this WhatsApp app, I can create a new WhatsApp account. I'm going to uninstall it. This feature is very useful nowadays because almost everyone has two SIM with their. Okay, that's all about dual app. Now we are going to discuss about second space. Using this second space, we can create a new space and the phone will act like a new phone. This is also a very useful feature nowadays for those who want privacy or security. Okay, before explaining about second space, I'm going to my messaging and call log. You can see many messages and call logs are there. I am showing you this to show you a bug in this second space feature. Okay, now I am returning to second space feature. Okay, now I am going to create a second space. For that, press on second space. Okay, it takes some time, about 1 minute. I am going to speed up things. Okay, now we are in second space. You can see now the device is act like a new device. There is no third party apps which I installed. There is only pre-installed apps are there. Using notification bar, we can set up password for the second space on, and we can also switch between first space and second space using notification bar. By going to second space setup, we can move data from first space to second space. I will show you that after some time. To switch from second space to first space, we must want to enter our password, or we want to put our finger on fingerprint. I will show you how to switch between second space to first space and vice versa. Before that, I'm going to tell you about the bug. You can see the same messages and call logs from the first space in this second space also. So remember that if you are using the second space as your privacy method, then it will not work in messaging and call log. I think it is a main bug in this feature. Hope it will clear on next update. Even though this second space feature is the most useful feature in MiUI 8. Now I am going to show you how to move data from first space to second space. For that I am going to settings, then second space, and then we can set a password, we can move images or videos, and we can move datas, and also we can move apps also. Okay, now I am going to switch from second space to first space. For that we want to enter either password or want to put our finger in the fingerprint scanner. Okay, now I am in first space. Using the notification bar we can again go to second space. Okay, you can see my old apps are there in the first space. Also we can switch between second space and first space using the switch icon. Okay, now how to delete second space? For that go to settings and then second space. There you can see delete icon on the top right corner. Remember that while deleting the second space, the old data from second space will get deleted. And also to delete second space we must want to enter MI account password. Okay, I am going to enter my MI account password. Okay, the second space is deleted now. Okay, these are the two main very useful feature in MIUI 8 and nothing more. That's all. Please like, comment, share and subscribe for more videos. Thank you. Thanks for watching.